5 ways to get Mo to sign a new deal.
Woohoo!
Whilst not giving you a pay rise. What? Shut up, John. Jurgen, should I film the apology video to the fans now or when Mo leaves Honey free?
If it's G-Ult.
What?
Well, this is going well.
Number one,
the fans. Hey, Mo. You know why you should sign the contract?
What?
Because the fans love you. Watch this. Zoom out, Millie.
Yes, boss.
Everybody,
let's sing to Mo. Join in when you recognize the sun. Sign on, sign on. With a pen in your hand. And you... Why the hell are you booing?
I don't think that was the best song choice, Jürgen.
Why not? I hear this at every home game.
No deal.
Damn.
Number two, recognition. Hey Mo, I heard you say signing a new contract is not all about the money.
Correct. It's about the recognition.
Well, check this out.
Zoom out, Millie!
Okay, boss.
Ta-da! Your very own mural!
What?
How's this for recognition?
You've just painted over Trent's.
Oh, no, we didn't.
Couldn't you at least have got me my own mural?
Ah, we wanted to, but FSG would only pay for one tin of paint.
Typical.
And they wouldn't even pay for a brush.
Typical. No deal.
Damn!
Number three, more recognition. Hey, Mo, how's this for recognition? We've renamed the training center after you.
Now!
What do you think, Mo? Well, it wasn't a no.
That had better not be a second tin of paint.
We wouldn't dream of it, boss. Tight bastard.
What?
Nothing. Number four, even more recognition. Hey, Mo, how's this for recognition? Meet the new Liverpool mascot.
It looks like Harry Maguire with a beard.
Can I take this off now, boss?
Shut up, Millie.
Ugh, I'm sweating me tits off in here.
Well, Mo?
I love it!
Yeah!
Now give me the pay rise and I'll sign the deal.
Pay rise alert! Pay rise alert! Someone mentioned the word pay rise. This is against FSG protocol. This call will now be terminated.
No!
Number five, new signings. Thanks for ringing, Mo. Wait, are you in the middle of a match?
I was supposed to be, but the ref just blew for full time. In the 6th minute.
Well, Mo, we can't offer you a pay rise, but we can offer you that squad depth you mentioned.
Another world-class attacker?
Precisely. Ta-da!
I meant for the men's team, not the ladies.
Oh, yeah, my man.
It's Todd Cantwell.
Who?
From Norwich.
Damn!
Sorry, Todd. It's back to Norwich.
Ooh.
Say hi to Ozan for me. Then we have no choice. We have to
show Mo the money!
Mo, great news. FSG have agreed to give you a pay rise.
Woohoo! Finally!
They have agreed to give you all of Takumi Minamino's wages.
What? Did Teki agree to that?
Yeah.
Why?
Because he misses you. Though to be fair, he misses everything. Boom!
So how big a pay rise is that?
That works out at... an extra £400 a week.
What? That's how much Teki gets paid?
I know. Overpaid or what?
Jürgen, I'm officially handing in a transfer request.
No!
The Egyptian king is dead. Long live the Japanese king.
The Japanese king? Did you see Teki's performance against Arsenal?
Of course not. I don't watch soccer. But he only cost us $7 million and he's on £10 an hour. What a guy.
I know how to get Mo to stay.
Time to make a fake signed Everton contract! Boom!
Not on my watch.
How else could Liverpool get Salah to sign the contract, apart from giving him the wages he wants? Let me know in the comments below. Thanks for watching. Adios!